Alright, here is a hive. It was collected in Alexandria. It was a small hive, about probably a week or so old. Caught the queen right off the bat. Got about 6 or 7 combs. Kind of messed them up a little bit trying to get them out. They were so delicate, it wasn't much I could do with them. Got them in here. Captured the queen right off the bat. Easiest thing in the world. A great couple, their house, Mr. Jack Green and his wife. Called and it's in their backyard. So we got it taken care of. I'm gonna see if I can't try and mount some of the comb with some bars in the new Lancaster hives that we built. Themselves known. Real gentle swarm. Well, not a swarm hive. Never got stung the first time. Not upset at all. Not upset at all. Let's see if I can get the queen out. Container the queen's in. She's still doing good. Not sure if you can see her in there. But she's rummaging around really good. I mean, it was easy. Found her right off the bat. Set this down in the bottom here. Now, see if we can grab the comb. Hopefully do something with it, because there was a lot of brood that was in the comb and some honey. Of course, this looks like a lot of this brood right here. There's nothing to be done with it. Hopefully we can. Well, I want to say. I'm going to try this method, see if it'll do anything. Yeah, I think it does. So delicate, probably just tear it on all up. There's tons of brood in here. Queen right here was extremely active. Just not sure what we're going to be able to do. Provide with a little bit of foundation here. Little checkerboard and stuff here. Section of home. This is a little bit of brood as well as honey. So we ain't able to save it. We ain't able to save it. That's what we're gonna try. corn too. Little bit. Little bit. Come here, little bit. Huh. Sorry about that.
Wonderful little chihuahua ran up front while my wife was coming home. That was a recipe for terror.
A really small hive, I'd probably guesstimate it wasn't even a pound, maybe a bees. Well, no, I'm sure. In all honesty, I'd say probably a couple pounds. A good bit of pollen already stored up in here. Hopefully we can save enough of this for them to have a better start. Yeah. Keep seeing all the brood that was going in this. I really wish we could have heard that. Thank you.
away. Now I'll see if we can do some more brood. Just for the record, I didn't do all the damage to the comb getting it out. There was a lid placed over it that being turned upside down with the comb upside down. And I guess the heat of the day with the inside the lid caused it to melt down a little bit. It was all kind of laid over to the side, which ultimately it melted the comb. Especially with weak, fresh comb to begin with. Really. Really messed up. Continue with the foundation. I think go ahead and let the queen go. I don't know if I should hold her longer or what. She's been very, very patient. I believe she should be I'm going to leave her to her own devices to come out as she pleases. Time on the camera.